Lanajaya parliamentarian Logo Byrne, who shot the infamous Wike Lingamtake, together with his father, Loh Mui Fa, have released another video of alleged judicial fixing, this time involving two senior judges and an accountant. The two-minute video clip allegedly taken in a public place a couple of years ago, where Loh Mui Fa met an accountant to discuss legal issues in a civil case where both of them were involved. The video shows Loh Senior discussing about the accountant's relationship with Judge W.
You know very well. Your good friend. So you can ask to help you.
Yeah. Only one there, also my good friend. My old wheeler dealer, broker. And then mother thank you. Say, if you have a broker, for my team,
in a press conference, Logo Byrne admitted his father fixed the video shoot and had the accountant's admission.
But he was specifically talking about one particular judge, which is his wheeler dealer broker. Subsequently, we have certain developments on certain judicial issues have turned out to be identical to what he has been claiming. Some very, very irregular developments. So we find that this is evidence enough to indicate that the judiciary, even after the Wike Lingam Royal Commission, the judiciary has not seen any actual improvement.
He said the accountant implied that he had a good relationship with the senior judge, so they viewed the appointment as an opportunity for them to shoot the clip as a step of buying insurance.